What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find what version of Google Chrome you're using. These steps will be the same whether you perform them in the Google Chrome desktop app or the Google Chrome mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Google Chrome downloads updates automatically and applies those updates when you close and restart the web browser. However, if you are moving between different network connections or you operate your computer mostly offline, it's probably a good idea to periodically check what version of Google Chrome you're using and update it if you see that an update is available. Now let's walk through the steps to find what version of Google Chrome you have. Step 1. Launch Google Chrome. You'll land on your Google Chrome home screen. Step 2. Click the icon featuring vertical ellipses at the top of the screen to open a menu and then click Settings in that menu. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click About Chrome in the menu on the left side of the screen. About Chrome options will be shown on the right side of the screen where you'll see your current Google Chrome version displayed in this section. If you're using the desktop version of Google Chrome, you'll see an option to update your browser if an update is available. Alternatively, if you're using the Google Chrome mobile app, you'll need to check for an update to the app through your platform's App Store. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.